Primos, you came back with a win against Apoel.
Yes. It feels good, you know. We didn't begin the season as we wanted. You know, we had a couple of losses in FIBA Euro Cup. We lost the first game in championship against Caronos, so this was a very important win for us. You know,
what happened in Romania against Cluj? Do you think it was a foul?
Lapses. We had lapses, you know. We played three quarters good basketball, and one quarter, I think it was the third quarter, we didn't play as we said we're going to play, and 24-9, and we got to play consistent for 40 minutes, and we can beat everyone.
Do you still have possibilities to qualify in the next round?
I think nothing is over. If we win the next three games, I think everything is possible. We for sure are not going to give up.
Okay, you had a new injury today.
Yeah, Preston got hurt, unfortunately. I think we're going to see in the next couple of days how serious it is. We're going to miss him, but somebody else is going to have to step up.
Okay. You have to play against Gaziantep now in Turkey. Are you ready for this game?
We're ready, as I said. We need to win all three games if you want to qualify.
So, it is do or die.
It's do or die game, yeah. And for sure, we're not going to go there with a white flag. We're going to go there to fight and try to win the game.
Thank you very much.